I know. It's so totally different than the way he reacts to the rest of us. Because he knows you.
Yeah.
And you saved him.
Yeah. That's not a bad place.
You got him out of his misery.
Huh. Hopefully someone can help.
I mean, and he was obviously getting along with the small dogs.
Oh, yeah. I think his barking and stuff was probably because those are, he was probably, you know, from other dogs.